Whatever happens with Jasmine tonight, let's just show them what this garage is made of. Got a little present. Check your glove compartment.
What's this?
Baby powder.
Honestly, I'm afraid to ask.
Trust me, kid. Make sure you apply it liberally before the race. These things can get intense. That means sweat. Okay? Better to be safe and dry than sorry and sweaty. Speaking of which, I'm getting nervous. Better go powder up. Later, kid.
Show her up. Wait, what is she doing?
Looks like she's racing, but not in her car. I mean, your car. I mean...
Why? Why would she swap cars?
My guess? It's her chance to size you up without risking her ride. Don't let her throw you. Go kill it, Speedy.
Joining in on the chase, too. Stay on them no matter what they do next.
Now it's on. Where's my car?
Why do they keep slamming into each other? Patrol here. We are ready to take this punk down.
I am not worried. I'll be first soon.
Patrol here. We're going after this perp, too. Patrol, ready to take this perp down. We got traffic accidents.
Winning this race don't mean shit if you can't win the grand.
Patrol ready to help you guys. Dispatch, patrol joining in on the chase, too.
You don't win anything at the start of the race.
Patrol's on the chase. Dispatch, patrol is on the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk. I'm staying on their tail.
nothing to worry me.
AWD has arrived, dispatch.
AWD to assist in the takedown of the 2440.
Whoa, whoa! What are you doing?
Getting that car. You guys never backs down from a challenge, right? Hey, yo, Yaz. What's up? Long time. Yo, is that my car? Yeah, one you stole. The same night you ripped off the garage.
Oh, damn! I know you're not coming at me right now.
Rydell trusted you.
Yeah?
Well, I never asked him to. I never needed any of that fake father shit. I can handle myself.
This is great.
That right? Let's see it. Me and you, race right now. Winner gets the car.
Yeah, let's race for Pinks!
Pinks? What is this, the 50s?
Tess, stop filming.
You kidding me? Two long-lost friends turned rivals, throwing it down in the underground over some daddy drama. A stolen car. Next thing you know, this guy takes off his shirt. It goes to blow. Someone auto-tunes this shit, and bam! We're on the Breakfast Club.
Don't post that.
It's a live stream. You know what, Pinks? I'm feeling a little generous. Charitable. You make it to the finals, you're on. Winner gets the car.
If you make it.
Still two qualifiers left.
It's cool. I waited 2 years. What's a few more weeks?
Can't back out now. No need to thank me.